Wayne Laryea. Wayne Laryea, born April 11, 1952, is a British musician and television actor. Laryea is best known to American audiences for his role as the bumblebee Harmony in the Bugaloos, 1970, and to British viewers as Johnny in Pipkins, 1973. In 1978, Laryea featured in the BBC's first black drama series, Empire Road, and in Crown Court the same year as Bryon Whittaker. Laryea became the anchorman of regional news program Channel Report between 1989 and 1991.